Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Mr. Handy back with more hardcore, and I have been very, very busy. I've been a busy bee. Moved chests up here. It's just some random crap. Some of blocks and other kind of block kind of stuff. Yeah, I got a bunch of cobble and stuff like that. I'm using Etora's storage system kind of thing, putting one block in each thing, so I can just go in and press shift and goes right where I want it to go. And then 15 diamond plus a diamond pickaxe, so you could say 18 diamond, but you know. Yeah, so I made like a huge mine and all that kind of stuff, but Yeah, I was busy mining and stuff. But today we are going to be doing some exploring. How do I make a map? It's like, wait, paper's that. Just make like a few of those. And then I'm pretty sure it's, yeah. Okay. So, I don't really care about that chest. It's just a whole bunch of random crap. So today we're going to go find sheep. Sheep. And also squid. I think we're gonna go this way, because we came from that way. We can just continue our exploration this way. So let's, okay, surprise, tundra. Alright, so let's go. Morning, exploration time. Going on a quest. Hunt for sheep. Ah, it's gonna be fun. Ooh. Ah, I'll let you live. It's your lucky day, animals. It's your lucky day. Yeah, I tried recording like a couple minutes ago before this. My frames kept dropping. I don't know why. What's going on? Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm staying away from there. I don't like creepers. They creepy. Oh, what's that? Alright, let's take a look at the map. Probably gonna end up like going off the map because tundras are so huge. I don't even know if it's smart going this way, but hey, we'll see. Oh, excuse me. Kinda tired. Sugar cane. I need some of that. Oh, more sugar cane, too. Ew. Let's take some of you. What? Oh, that was weird. It's like it broke before I even hit it. That was weird. Okay, I was gonna say, don't tell me there's an ocean over there. That would be bad. Well, maybe not too bad, because I need squids. Sheepy. I'm gonna get you, sheepy. I'm gonna get you. Yeah. One, you cheap little bastard. Cheap little bastard, you. What? You guys are so cheap. What? I should kill every single one of you. Let's see what your friend... What? Oh my god. You sheep. You're always so generous until I actually need your wool. Okay, good. There's a good number of sheep. So, don't. Oh my! I swear. Oh, finally, someone's not a freaking cheapskate. Oh, eating your grass. I see. Oh, sweet. I am lucky that I found this many sheep. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Alright, so 23. Sick. That is definitely enough. Alright, so I really didn't expect to find sheep that fast. But now that we did, here's another biome coming up here. What's going on? Oh, I see. Is that a swamp? It is a swamp. Kinda. I don't know. Looks like plains over there too, so. Just give me all this wool. Give me all this wool. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Just beautiful. Okay. Let's go. Oh, more random seeds. Okay. Okay. Roll another cave. Man, so many. This makes me happy. I'm glad they put in sheep. I'm pretty sure I just took that from you. But okay. Squid. Squid, 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 squid. Know what I wanna do? I wanna get lily pads. Lily pads. Because it makes farming a lot easier. And when I say a lot easier, I mean a lot is okay. You just wanna provide me with wool, don't you? Jeez, that grows back fast now. Like really fast. Because the whole like eating grass thing. Hey cows. I think I got plenty of your friends right here, so you get to live. I will spare you. Give me that lily pad while you're at it. Sweet. Alright. More squid. More lily pad. More squid. More lily pad. More everything. More everything. Where'd that other one go? I know I saw you, boy. Where'd you run off to? There you are, you sneaky little dip. Oh yeah. How many does that make now? 7. Okay. Yeah, but lily pads. If you have. Like for farming, if you have like rows of wheat separated by rows of water, then you can put the lily pads on top of the water and just walk on through it, and it's, oh man, it's great. I like it. Lily pad. Okay. 24, that's a lot. I better get going. Yeah, better get going. I wanna go home. I wanna wake up in town. Cobb was the best. It really was a great show. Even though it makes no sense at all now that I think about it. But still, the show was hilarious. Definitely not going to make it home in time. I might die on the way there. Who knows? Who knows? I'll have to go get more squids eventually. Whoa! All that snow. Silly snow. You're not. There's no block underneath you. So silly. Alright, so I'm kind of far. Kind of worried right now that I'll be fine. I mean, I got iron armor, iron sword, plenty of food. I'll be fine. Pretty sure that's the one with that's the hill with the monster spawner in it. And there's my house in the distance loading. There we go. Okay, we're fine. I hope. God, I hope. What's over here? Oh, just ice, as usual. I realized with that fountain that I made that it didn't freeze the source block. So I'm thinking that all this with the farm and stuff is gonna work, hopefully. I don't know. Cause I'm pretty sure if you just like throw a source block down anywhere that it would freeze it. What is, come on now. Yeah, but like a source block anywhere would just freeze it. Like anywhere in this kind of biome. But Skelly, you can't make me do this, man. I don't like doing this. I just don't. I mean, you're my dog, but I mean, you can't be here. This is not your place. And now I'm gonna have to do that. Can't tell. Oh, okay. I thought the arrow that one skeleton shot just bounced off of me. Ooh, looks like I can't juke him out. Ooh, you're a tough little skeleton, aren't you? Yeah, not anymore. Urgh. Nap time. I'm gonna fill that in later. With water again. Did I already say that? I don't know. I took it out because once I did, my frames went up, so I don't know. I'll find a solution to that. But no. 7 more of that. Still don't think 15's enough, so, but I definitely have enough wool now. So I'll just have to go get some more squids. That's what they're called. Derp. Derp, 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 derp. You little dumb. Okay, let's see. What else should I do? What else? Well, you know what? I have an idea. Yeah, I am going to, I still want to, do stuff to this house, I want to make a part up top, and a basement, so I'm going to make a basement, that's what I'm going to do right now, so I need to put some stuff that I have here away, like that, yeah, that's in there. Oh, pardon me. Jeez. I'm just a pig. I'll need more cobble. I'll stick it. No, don't want to take it from there. I want to take it from the end. Do that. And then that. That. And that, just in case. That, just in case, too. And then I should be fine. I hope. So, I'm going to just keep continuing down here. Huh? Should I make a secret entrance? I'll think about that later, but secret entrance would be pretty cool. I may do that later, but, okay. So, counting time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ceiling. So, so the roof of this has to be that. So I have to go down. Okay, so that. And then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so just dig 4 more. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So, this, then 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now I'm just going to, oh, wait, just a second. Because that's there. Straight to that other side. Yep. Okay. Sweet. Alright, so I'm gonna get this bottom floor totally cleared out, and then I will be back. Alright, I'm back. Clear this whole place out, ladders, and I'm gonna test something out. It might not work, but I mean, it's worth a shot. And let's try that. Oh my god, it works. Sweet. Alright, so thinking this is gonna be our farm. If I put wheat in patches like that, is it gonna grow? I guess we'll find out. But let's take that back. Thank you very much, water. You've been very helpful. And, let's put away all this cobblestone I got. Right? Oh god. That's a lot of cobblestone. That's a lot of cobblestone. Shit. I'm going to... Oh yeah, that's what I'll do. Later I'll replace the walls with cobblestone so it stays true to my, you know, my my build thing. Replace all this. Know the areas to fill around it. Alright, so that. Yes, I know. I know that I took dirt out only to just put it back down there. But what you gonna do? What you gonna do? That's out. That's out. That's in. I'm gonna need to make a hoe. See if this works. I'm gonna need to. I may only have like one seed, so. Okay, so I'm gonna do this now. Take that out. Sweet. Okay. So built that through the night, I guess. Man. Jesus, I have a lot of cobblestone. Let's keep that in there for now. Just keep it in there for now. Then, whoops. I was gonna make a hoe. Whoops. One, two. Two. Huh. Would you look at that? Okay. So let's quick here. Boop. Boop. I'll get you later. Okay. So. Should probably test it out in like the corners. See if those work. To make sure everything's lit up too. Just in case. I guess that works. No telling how long it's gonna take for it to grow, but. Huh? Look whose keyboard is derping again. There. That goes there. Sweet. Okay, so that's one more thing that we put in our house. Alright, so, I guess that's all for today, guys. So, I'll be back with my next episode soon. And yeah, hope you all enjoyed the video. And, yeah, that's all. Stay tuned for the next hardcore episode. And I'll see you guys later. Have a